Hello, it's Stefan Kami here from Fredo's London. Today I show you how to make lovely homemade barbecue sauce. We start from cutting the onion, all the rest is prepared already. We'll just roughly chop. Roughly chop garlic, just really just make sure the flavor comes out and just cut it free. Alright, fire hot. So hot boiling pan, olive oil. The onion is golden, time to add garlic. Now we can add tomato paste and cook it on a bit. Now we add in the rest. Oh, smoked paprika, brown sugar, golden syrup, Worcestershire sauce, vinegar, malt vinegar, chopped tomato and roast peppers. And pinch of salt. Stir it well and wait until it's boiled. Don't try to fight the feeling, cause the thought alone is getting me right. Now you see it's lovely, it's boiling. So we stir it and reduce the heat. Right, it's looks like our barbecue is ready now. In around 30 minutes, just slowly simmering. Love it. That's it, our lovely barbecue sauce. It's ready. All together. The best way to get this depth, darker color is use some molasses. If you can get them, use them. Look at this. Unlikely you can't smell it, but hey, so smoky, so delicious. So our beautiful smoky barbecue here is ready to use, guys. Thank you very much. Soon I will show you a few nice dishes, what you can use it on. So now I'm going to grill something, but thank you again. See you soon. You think you got it, oh, you think